What's this all about?
Just that I hate your guts. Get up. You doped off and got one of my men killed, and one of them bayoneted. You haven't had enough. Get on your feet. Strike right. No.
Hunt. All right, break it up. What's your name?
Sergeant Stryker, Abel Cumnick, sir.
And you?
P.S.C. Thomas. Abel Cumnick, sir.
This may take some explaining before a court-martial. Help that man up. You'll need some medical attention.
I'll be all right. All right, sir.
That's debatable. You know that it's not permissible for a non-commissioned officer to strike a man?
Yes, sir.
Who struck the first blow?
Well, Colonel, there wasn't any first blow struck exactly.
A simultaneous explosion, perhaps.
Judo, sir. The sergeant was just showing me how to break a judo hold.
Well, there'll be no more judo exhibitions. You understand that, Sergeant?
All right, sir. At least you're no stool pigeon.
Wait a minute, Stryker. I'm wrong. Dead wrong. I know it. Sure, I doped off for a couple of cups of coffee, but I didn't think a few minutes mattered.
It did.
I know that now, but I didn't then. It's killing me. I can't sleep nights. 100 times I wanted to tell you. Tell somebody I like that Greek. Do anything for him. Why could I change him for me right now?
I think you would. All guys make mistakes, I guess, but everyone we make, a whole stack of chips goes with it. We make a mistake and some guy don't walk away. Forevermore, he don't walk away. So I guess all we can do is just take it. Hope we don't make the same mistake again.
I won't.
Let's get back to the area.